This is not a paid endorsement for meepo board. It's just a really great product.
All right, here we are at the levee in Algiers. Hopefully we get some rain time in before it starts to rain. We could do a little small hill climb with beginner mode. Definitely beats walking, say that. I mean, the boat is really quiet. That's right, baby, that's right. Probably at 50%, maybe a little bit less, but it's not bad. I mean, I didn't charge it up at all since I got it, so what you expect. Hopefully I get this thing fully charged and I go home later and we can really have some fun with it. Oh, we're gonna turn on advanced mode and see how that feels. Kick and push. Oh yeah, a lot more kick into it with speed from the throttle. Oh yeah, big difference. Smoother road, a lot faster acceleration. It's not rough at all. I mean, it's really, really moving right now. I mean, that shows you right there, your road condition is really gonna matter how this board reacts to it. If it's a smooth road, you're gonna get best performance out of it. If you're on the sidewalk with a lot of cracks, it's gonna be so-so. It's still gonna move, you just gonna have this little jolty feeling. Besides that, it's such a beautiful day and a nice ride to be on a board. I mean, look at that city. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Less.